sat down with them on Thursday and asked them any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground. They want to strike.
They want to strike. That's what got them to the show. That is the path that they are normally on. And tonight they get someone that allows them to fight in their comfort zone. They don't have to worry about the mini takedowns. All they have to worry about is who can rely on their knowledge and the striking to carry them to victory.
Marshall, there's a takedown. Pretty evident, DC, that he wants to get this fight to the ground, and he was certainly able to do so there.
He felt like he had a massive advantage in the wrestling, and if he attempted takedown to secure him, let's see what he does from this position.
Back to his feet. Very nice outside leg kick by him there, DC. We'll see if he follows it up here.
He's really driving his shin into his opponent's side. Beat his leg up.
Well, they've made all the right reads here tonight, and there's another one. Beautiful read on the left strike as he catches it and then returns fire with a punch of his own. So they have got the timing down here at this point of the fight. Oh, and that kick is blocked. Another good series of kicks there.
He thought the kicks would be the key tonight, and they sure have been. Great punch landed with so much power. Nice.
Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low. Unable to land with that. Seconds remain in the round. All right, he continues to bully his opponent here, really manhandling him on the ground. Oh, that's got to be discouraging as he